$25, you can buy 1,000 points.
Well, that's like, it's usually $10, right?
Yes, in dollars.